Hey, what's up guys? Radku here, back with another Yu-Gi-Oh! Video. It's kind of weird that I'm posting on a Sunday, and I know it is kind of weird, but I kind of just wanted to make a video, and Dueling Book is down for some reason, and I can't open it, and I'm so sad, but I decided to post a video about what I think is fundamentally wrong with Yu-Gi-Oh! And why there is such a lack of new players and how there's a huge issue with the game. So without further ado, let's jump right into it. So, big thing, power creep. Now, the big thing about power creep is that with each new set, the decks get progressively stronger. And the thing is that a deck now, a rogue tier deck, could completely destroy a highly competitive deck from back in when Yu-Gi-Oh! First started. So let's take, for example, Orcist. Now, Orcist used to be a top tier deck. It was literally the best deck of the format before they banned Orcist Harp Horror. But the thing is that if you compared but now Orcist is like Rogue and sometimes even lower. If you compared Rogue Orcist to, let's say, Yawdalok, Yawdalok would get destroyed because the whole point of Yawdalok was to discard your opponent's entire hand and keep them from playing the game. But the thing is that if you discard an Orcus player's entire hand, they gain more advantage than you would lose trying to destroy their entire field. And the thing is that you have to think about that. A tier 0 deck back then is nothing compared to a deck that isn't even rogue anymore. And you have to think about the fact that this isn't only for Orcist. If you compared, Teladad to a tier 0 deck now, like the old decks, then Teladad would get destroyed. You really have to think about that. The game has shifted so much. And with all the different summoning methods, it makes the game fundamentally harder to learn. It took me approximately 2 to 3 years just to start learning how to play the game. And I'm an OG anime watcher, so I got into Yu-Gi-Oh! From the anime. But the thing is that if you play from the way you saw in the anime, you're still not going to be very good. With the game progressing the way it is, and with there being fusion summoning, synchro summoning, seed summoning, pendulums, links, all of that, it's so much harder to learn how to play the game. And that is what makes Yu-Gi-Oh! Mentally flawed. It's no longer a children's game. That's the thing about Yu-Gi-Oh! That is fundamentally flawed. It's no longer a children's game. I know I said that power creep was a big issue, but the fact that it's no longer a children's game actually equates to that. If we look at the majority of Yu-Gi-Oh! Players, funny enough, they're mostly adult males in their mid to late 30s. And the thing is that if we base it off of that, we have to think about the fact that Konami is viewing it as the main target of their product, and the main people who are actually buying their product are adult males in their mid to late 30s. So the thing is that they're targeting their new games and their new stuff towards those people, and that means that they're slowly cutting out the younger generation. And the thing is that once the new generation comes in, they will be so confused and it will be so hard for them to learn how to play Yu-Gi-Oh! That they're not going to want to. And if we don't have a constant stream of new players coming in, we're never going to be able to compete as a game. And I feel that Konami has realized this because they're implementing Rush Duels, which is a more simplified version, as well as speed duels, which are also a more simplified version of Yu-Gi-Oh! Targeted towards a more younger audience. But the thing is that the shift between those two are really big. Like, in the normal card games, speed duels are, like, super, super slow. And the cards that you have in speed duels are really, really hard to use. Because you can't combo, you can't really do a ton of stuff in speed duel unless you're playing on, like, duel links. But in the normal TCG, we're losing more people because the game is getting too complex. A lot of people, every time there's a new wave of support of, like, different summoning methods, we lose another couple hundred people trying to play the game because they think Yu-Gi-Oh! Is losing its fundamental ideas of it being a children's card game. And back to power creep, you have to think about the fact that the more complex and the more powerful these decks are becoming, the harder it is to play the decks. In order for a deck to be competitive, you can make any deck competitive, but the thing is that the top tier decks are going to be able to wipe the board with most of these lower tiers. And with the game becoming more and more harder, and even rogue tier decks, or even just normal everything else decks, are going to be harder to play because they have to try, Konami has to try to pump out stuff to keep up with it. So the big thing is that we are losing what needs to be done to make the game better and more captivating. We're losing that by pumping out harder and harder mechanics. Like, I'm trying to teach a few people how to play the game, but I've lost almost half of them because they're saying it's too complicated. And really, we're just losing what it really means. And there's another channel I watch called Jimothy YGO. Go check it out. He's really cool. He does a lot of dueling book videos, and he does a lot of deck profiles, but he made a video talking about why hand traps are a problem. Well, hand traps were made to combat how absurdly crazy that Yu-Gi-Oh! Has become. That we need this crazy evil in order to combat this other crazy evil. And the thing is that the game is getting too hard. And if the game is too hard, we are going to lose everybody. Because once the next generation of Yu-Gi-Oh! Players sees how hard Yu-Gi-Oh! Has become, they're not going to want to play the game anymore. Yeah, that's basically the main idea. Yu-Gi-Oh! Has just gotten too difficult, and it's way too hard to teach new players how to play, and without a new generation of players to come and learn how to play the game, we're never going to be able to compete as a group. So, pretty much it. That was my full rant on what is wrong with Yu-Gi-Oh! So my main points are power creep being a main component in making each deck harder to play. The fact that the game is too complicated, even the weaker decks are super hard to play. And my final point is that we need to make the game easier. And I'll probably put out a big video on how to I want you to keep an eye out for that, because really we need some people to teach people how to play Yu-Gi-Oh! For the basics, because Simo is one of the few people who I've seen who has the best, like, teaching style. But the problem with Simo teaching people is that he is teaching it from a competitive standpoint. He's talking about all of it in one, like his How to Play Yu-Gi-Oh! In 2020 video is mostly teaching everybody about the hard mechanics, and we really need some more basics videos. So if you guys want to make those, you can. I'm going to make them either way. So that is pretty much it. Please like, subscribe, share this. Everybody needs to know, and we need to adjust as a group.
And we need to understand that if we don't fundamentally change what Yu-Gi-Oh! Is about, we're going to lose everybody. And I will see you in the next Yu-Gi-Oh! Video. Peace, guys.